guys, it's you already know who I am, and this is my friend Zubair, and today we're going to take on the Double X Super Hardfire blah 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 being challenge. And yeah, I mean, take a look at this. These are like completely coated in chili sauce. I mean, hot sauce. I'm just getting nervous looking at them because this is going to be difficult. We got a bit of milk with us in case it gets too much to handle. And I'm going to put on a stop timer of 5 minutes to see if we can finish them in that time. If we cannot, then we lose. So we got 5 each and 5 minutes for them. And they are dipped in really, really hot sauce. So let's give it a shot. I'm gonna start the timer now. There. This is the hottest I've tried yet. I have never had wings this spicy. My mouth is burning right now. One minute down. I really ate it fast, hoping that I could finish it, but I didn't give it time to actually spread the spice, and now it's burning my mouth. My lips are burning and the insides of my mouth are burning. This is the hardest I've eaten yet. I'm really contemplating right now why I said get the Double X. This sauce is definitely a huge jump from eating normal stuff.
Oh fuck.
I'm sweating right now. Oh, that's 3 down on my side. This burns. When the coating touches your tongue, it's just like, it hurts.
My mouth's really burning right now.
We're gonna have a really bad time going to retire after this.
Like Yellowstone just exploded in my mouth.
My lips burn.
Ah.
Okay, my timing is 4 minutes and 52 seconds. I managed to do it in time. Time out! You lose.
Oh.
You lose.
Oh.
If you guys thought the videos I had done to this point, like eating cake with roti, were me torturing myself, you were wrong. This is the real torture. My senses are like heightened right now. I feel like I can hear birds from like the other part of the street right now. My mouth burns, my tongue burns, and my lips burn.
Basically, we are daredevil now.
Yeah, we're daredevil now. And God. I'm sweating and he's sneezing. I think it's time to take the milk. Okay, that's it does not stop everything instantly, but it's a relief. And yeah, so if you like this video, leave a comment, subscribe, like, and share it around. And if you want to see more of this, then let me know. If you have any
other... I can't
even
keep a straight face.
If you have any other suggestions or any more ways to torture myself, then let me know. I will get right to it. And I hope to see you on the next video. And I think I need to take him to a hospital now, so... See? He lost though.